Vincent van Gogh killed himself.
How does a man go from calm to suicidal in 6 weeks?
Vincent left this letter.
Theo van Gogh. That's Vincent's brother, isn't it?
I don't see the point in delivering a dead man's letter.
Son,
if you had died and there was a letter out there that you had sent to me, I'd want it.
So, what brings you to Auvers?
I want to do something for Vincent.
You're not going to stir things up again, are you? I've had quite enough weeping over that nutcase.
His neighbours and the police.
Get out of there!
And the whole town against an ill man.
Vincent, what have you done?
We all knew something was very wrong.
Vincent!
If only I could have been one of them.
Great artists are not peaceful souls.
That is the price of your path. Is it worth it?
Did he change his mind? Did he want to live after all?
You want to know so much about his death. But what do you know of his life?
What did you do for him?
I would like to show by my work what this nobody has in his heart.
Your loving Vincent.